Thank you. Microphone and ask one of the ushers to remove that person. this is a very special time. We've had that atmosphere these last 3 years, and this year they walk in with a little team. If you wish to take individual pictures, please report from the store to my layout in the entrance there, and come down after the ball bust around board has been presented. We can ask you to bust the board carefully and not come down early on these pictures. We can use the back hallways, I think that will help us with the blindness and the reverence during this special time. Ladies and gentlemen and students, we are here to honor Dr. Eddie Kyle, and hopefully we'll do just that. It's my pleasure to call forward Mr. Fred Barber, the president of the Government High School Student Council, to be welcome at this time. And as Fred comes, let me just say that we have a small view of the Government High School and our faculty and our students. Set to be out for his leadership and for his effort to make out the lesson to be respected.
As we part after tonight, we praise the river.
likely will go over the same class. My thought will be to this class. And read all your training. Take one step at a time that goes up for less. Just continue to climb. Follow the dream. If you stumble, don't stop. You slide your way. You're at the top. You're only at the top. You can see the whole view. You can see what you've done. What you can do. We did have a vision to see something better. There is no one. We follow our dream. I know that everyone sitting before me has what it takes to succeed in life. Just never lose your faith. We succeed. In closing, I would like to thank Mr. Perry, the faculty, the GHS, and our family. We have every graduating senior. Words are not expressed how much you have been. Our love and support, and all the details done for us. Join these seniors and apply to help us all the support we need in our lives. Thank you very much. Thank you, Brad. Each year, I stand before seniors, parents, and special guests to say that Gallivan business industries is vehicles for public education. We're going to announce in the next few months about $15,000 or more in local scholarships. We appreciate this support. We thank our people here in this community. It's very special. We don't see that in other cities across the state. Our first awards this evening are the City Council scholarships and they'll be presented by Mr. Glenn Gatlow. And before he presents this award, I'm going to do a heart about it. You're a long year of service. You can imagine a little help in this. We can appreciate it. We respect you. And we appreciate all the things you have done in enhancing public education and governance of the county. We will come forward now and present a signed and OES award.
Thank you.
another one of our little lenders principle. In making these outstanding skill award, you may continue by Mr. Jim Monday. Thank you. The Young Smashing Foundation Awards have been a part of our program for several years, and we again appreciate them for supporting public education. Mr. Morgan Barnes made me a special presentation to this program.
Thank you.
Another very outstanding award that we had has been on the program for a number of years, the Dolly Crane Company Award, and will be presented by Mr. Tyler Limestone.
Thank you, Mr. Lattos.
This is a relatively new award, started last year, and that we contributed here in the community. This is Elvis Bragg, one of our assistant principals, who presented that name here on the award.
Thank
worldwide patterns and research from Monsanto. From his last 8 years at Monsanto, he was president of that company's charitable foundation, making it from $2 million a year in his first year to more than $12 million a year in his last year. This is over $12 million annually contributed to a variety of worthy causes which he helped us affect into the medicine. Dr. Sands and his wife Jean are 33 year resident of Webster Road, suburb of St. Louis. They have a very poor son, and he served on Webster Road's new council for 16 years. Since his retirement from Monsanto in 1989, Dr. Sands served for 2 years as president of the St. Louis Community Foundation and has played a major role in getting St. Louis headquartered corporations to make substantial investments in housing for low-income families. He has established a private subsidy fund to help the working poor obtain decent housing. He is an active member many of which he has played a key role in establishing the funding while president of Monsanto's charitable foundation. He is the recipient of a many of three honorary doctors and numerous awards, including most recently recognition as one of 10 outstanding Oprah Dogs in St. Louis community service, especially a longtime church member, Pastor Lanier Jr.'s first congregation church in Webster Road, he has served on a parish board, choir members, a bass soloist, and occasionally as a lay preacher. I could go on and on naming some of the awards this man has received from the president, from the mayor, from the governor, from the university, and this man. But I would like to say to each of you graduates that Billy Sands left Gallatin High School and he went out into the world and was full of needs and full of problems. And he has worked tirelessly for many years. In whatever way he could, he felt to solve those problems. He's probably one of those needs. And I would challenge you to leave this man and to go forward. It is with great pleasure that I present your 1990 Outstanding Alumnus Award to Dr. William M. Sands.
Singers, this is a special challenge for you.
tell this for you. It's a message. Be your best. Give your best. Now that special time that we get the diplomas and the opinions, make a brief statement about that. By the authority vested in me by the local state board of education, I have searched and caused to be searched the records on file of each of the seniors whose names shall be publicly announced. I certify that each of these students has met at least the minimum requirement and is eligible to receive a record diploma, a high school certificate, or a diploma of special education. I am pleased to present the class of 1990 for school of good business.
Jason E. Allen. Stephen Guy Allen. Tommy Joe Agee. Christopher Kenneth Cowboy. Dave W. Cowboy. Bryce Eric Alexander. Jacqueline Nicole Alexander. Vicky Renee Alexander. Frederick Vaughn Allen. Rebecca Ann Allen. Doctor Business Scholarship, Galvin Business and Veteran Women Scholarship. Scott Merrill Allen. Shanika Lene Allen. Chris Paul Allen. Jennifer Jo Allen. Harry Von Austin. Bobby Shane Anderson. Aaron Lee Anderson. Stacy Nicole Angela. Angela College Academy. Aisha Lynn Ashford. Joanne Valentine, Rebecca College Academic Scholarship. Jeffrey Scott Baldershaw. Robert Michael Barrow. Tyron Cornelius Bartman. Cynthia Finette Bass. Darnell G. Bass. Scott Thomas Bauer, the D. Martin Academic Scholarship. Candace Tiffany Beachley. Sandy Michelle Bell. Myron Albert Penn. Carmen Joanne Perry. William Ryan Herzog. Ideas Scholarship, Harvard University Academic Scholarship. Benjamin D. Burwell. Sammy Dale Ward, University of Kentucky Music Scholarship. Robert Neal Bohannon. Billy McLean Palmer. Colleen Marie Porter. Betsy Paige Bottom. Stoney Morris Bogle. Stacy Christine Boyd. Trisha Elizabeth Boyd is from the Kentucky University Academic Scholarship, SCEA Scholarship. Rhonda Renee Redford. Cynthia K. Bradley. Kelly G. Bransford, Walnut College Academic Scholarship. Randall B. Bronner. Julie Ann Riddle. Ricky Glenn Rose. Sandra Renee Rose. Ronald Michael Brower. Michael Shane Brown. Suzanne Moore Brown. Alyssa Lynn Royal. Catherine A. Butler. Abby Elizabeth Butler. Tawanda Lee Burgess. David Allen Burns. Stephanie John Burris. Rebecca Blue Burton. Kevin DeRoy Page. Elizabeth Ann Kander. Aubrey Rochelle Parker. Brad Ryan Carter, the Larvinier Brothers Scholarship. Donna Ann Carter. Philip Wayne Carter. Kelly Lee Carver. Stephanie Jeanette Casey. Christy Jane Chapman. Christy Lee Chandler, Western Kentucky University Regents Scholar. Earl Ray Chandler. Tommy Ray Chandler. Anastasia Marie Chandler. Angela Suzanne Clark. Leslie Ann Clark. Travis Leroy Clark. Sable Francis Dunnett. Helen Isabel Booker. Eric L. Holt, like Nazarene Academic Scholars. Stephen Andrew Cole, Austin State Music and Academic Scholarship. Mary Ann Sawyer. Christopher Brian Connor. Michelle and Conway. Shane Dean Conway. Christopher Scott Wood. Robert Dan Wood Jr. Kimberly John Cook. Stephanie John Cook. Philip Charles Cooper, the D-Mark Mayor's Ward. Ann Duncan Coleman, the D-Mark's Cheerleading Club. Jose Gazelle Greenshaw. Jeffrey Lynn Rowe. Annie Renee Rowe. Scott Ryan Rowe. Vicki Lynn Dickerson. Eric Jason Dillard. Ramona Ann Dodson. Heather Renee Dodd. Scott Anthony Down. Wayne Baker Crash, Boston University of St. Louis Academic Scholarship. Daniel Lynn Driver. Andrew Dean Duquette and D. Martin Wonderson. Cynthia Ann Duncan, D. Knoxville Agricultural Scholarship. Lisa Ann Duncan. Brian Patrick Dunnigan, Volunteer State Academic Scholarship. Tom Lee Eco. Jane Marie Edwards. Rhonda Michelle Harrison. Lana Gail Farley. John Thomas Barrett. Charlotte May Field. James Stewart Fisher. Mark Scott Layton II, Tennessee Tech University Academic Scholarship. L.D. James Lee. Eugene Lamont Foster. Billy Leon Fowler. Jody Ann Fox. Macy O'Callon Franklin. Toby Lewis Roy. Melissa Ann Newport. Lynn Adam George. Pamela Diane George. Curtis Donnell Gilbert. Felicia Miguel Gilbert. Christopher Michael Glover. Veronica Renee Good. Brian Vaughn Goodrich. Christy Michelle Gray. Kimberly Ann Green. John Allen Gregory, University of Alabama Presidential Scholarship, Robert C. Burr Freshman. Marion Patricia Griffin. Margaret McGee Bazaar. Sonia G. Dale. John Clayton Dale. Andy Bias Hardaway. Christopher Lee Martin. Linda Joy Kahn. Andre Harper. Kenneshan Mom. Christopher J. Haynes. Thomas Alec Dick. Matthew Raymond Hinton. Christopher Michael Hensley. Amanda Renee Herndon. Lisa Renee Hicks. Teresa Lynn Hicks. Jeffrey Roy Dixon, Tennessee State Athletic Managerial Scholarship. William Bart Myers. Christine John Hill. Swanson Annette Hill. Helen Nicole Hanlo. Robert Boone Hicks. Annie Renee Hodges. Brian Kendall Logan. Scott Lee Holbrook. Robert Scott Hoskin. Jennifer Lynn Hudson. Tina Michelle Hudson. Henry Kalan Humphrey. James Alfred Ingersoll. Jennifer Lee Ingram. James Flattery Iron II. James Scott Jackson. Melissa Gail Jackson. Michelle Denise Dinkin, University of Tennessee, Knoxville Business Scholarship. William Richard Jennings. Mark Allen Jurgensen. Christy Jean John. Amy Elizabeth Johnson. Carnegie Mellon Edition Scholarship. Shay Corey Johnson. Michelle Kendrick Jones. Iglesia en el mundo. San Roque de Prol. King of the Parade. John Alexander Perkins. Chad Randall Cobain. Gary B. Cross. Shirley Renee Lapperday. Jason Wyatt Lamb. Michelle Marie Lang. Valerie Gale Flanagan, Safety Women's International Scholarship, LC Academic Scholar, LC Tech Valedictorian Scholarship. Leslie Kellner Lover. David G. Heather Jr. Christopher D. Lee. Mark Daniel Playset. Daniel Michelle Leonard. Michael Lee Miller. David Matthew Billy. Cecil Patrick Lane. Sammy Elizabeth Lynn. Norman Vincent Long. Todd Lyle Love. Kimberly Grace Long, E. Martin Arts Scholarship. Melissa Diane Manning. William David Mason. William Chester Mason. Cynthia Don Master. Amy Elizabeth May, Volunteer State Academic Award. Daphne Elizabeth McClellan. Russell Scott McRory. Melinda Michelle McCullough. Lisa Christie McDougal. Larry David McLaughlin. Jennifer Ann McIntyre. David Sean McCurry. Shalanda Renee McCurry. Lynette Ellen McMinnell. Tanya Lynn Middleton. Sheridan Ann Miller, Air Force ROTC Scholarship. Kendra Comet Mitchell. John Scott Fitchner. Malcolm Montgomery, David Wilson University Athletic Scholarship. Paul Jacob Montgomery. Daniel de Paulo Moore. Charles Christopher Morgan. Lorian Ann Morrow. Eric Charles Montauer. Amber Michelle Murphy. Patrick James Murphy. Amy Jean Neal, the Sea Academic Scholarship, the Sea Academic Female Scholarship, Chancellor Support for Parents Scholarship. Melissa Darlene Nelson. Jennifer Renee Dick. Robert Ryan Bowes. John Dwayne Owen. Brian D. Madden. Kevin Swain Page. Penelope Christine Patterson. Mark Hunter Seminar and Merit Scholarship. Susanna Lynn Paul. Adam John Falowski. Presley James Payne Kerr. Anthony Doyle Pearson. Kimberly Dale Pendleton. Anthony Darnell Perry. Jamie Lynn Pettis. Amber Suzanne Gibbons. Alonzo Samir Fawcett. Heather Craig Porter. Marvin Dalton Porter. Deborah Thomas Price. Don Amelia Prophet. Chad William Purcell. William Randolph Putnam. Rick Allen Fernanda. Lee Ann Franklin. William Edward Reynolds. David Orion Richardson. Erica Jo Fitzberry, Tennessee Tech Music Award. Sandy Gale Fitzberry. Franklin Jose Robb. Charles Alfred Robertson, Belmont College Scholarship. Jonathan Richard Roberts. Nicole Rochelle Robinson, Austin Peachtree, Martin Luther King Scholarship and Music Scholarship. Robert D. Rogan. Bridget Lennon Rogers. Christopher Scott Rogers. carried to make him on the cross. Father, there are weapons. James Wayne Rose. Ted Anthony Burrow. Thomas Andrew Bryan. James Christopher Sandler. Stephen Ryan Savage, P. Martin Honor Seminar. Christopher Millard Schofield. Jason Andrew Scott. Melanie Alexandra Scott. Samantha Sue Crow. Shelby Lynn Crow, Volunteer State Academic Corps. James Michael Shelley, the Inaugural Press Writing Award, Stephen of Distinction. Anthony Wayne Sherlin. Sandy Lee Sherrod. Troy Houston Short. Richard Collins Shriver. Lloyd Earl Schultz. Kelly Hill Simpson. John Ray Simpson. Jason Aaron Sims. Dixie Joanna Sloan. Christopher Michael Smith. Carl Kelly Smith Jr. Kimberly Ann Smith. Seth Partisan Sparkman III. Janet Marie Spark, Western Kentucky University Leadership Scholarship. Stephen Brandon Spear. Stacy Elaine Stafford. Rhonda Gay Starrett. Tracy Lynn Steele. Michael Wayne Stevens. Marvin Duvall Stewart. Keisha Janine Stewart. Kimberly Grissett Stout, Tennessee Tech University Athletic Scholarship. Amanda Carolyn Sterling. Alicia Renee Summer. Elizabeth Valor Sutton. George Henry Ford. Marie Lee Sweat. Ronnie Dagle Taylor. Kyle Franklin Big Ben. Mary Murphy Cobb. Scotty D. Cobb. Timothy Stephen Cobb. prisoner gained from them. James Wayne Tucker of the Houston Athletic Fellowship. Jonathan Allen Turner. Ellie Antoinette Turner. Dennis Lee Noble. Emily Louise Tyler of the D-State Music Fellowship. George Yaroslav Urban. Thomas Lamar Baby. Anastas Karsakilis. Professor Michelle Vaughn. Richard Morgan Wade III. Suzanne Reagan Wagner. Benjamin Wade Wakefield, University of the South Athletic and Academic Scholarship. Christopher A. Wakefield. Stephen E. Walker. Tony Lynn Walker. Lisa Marie Walsh. Laurie Lynn Walsh. Lucretia Antoinette Moore. Krista Lee Warren. Rainey Watanabe. Frederick Clifton Watson. John A. Webb Jr. Stacy Wendell Webb. Tanya Renee Welch. Christy Ann Wecker. Joby Lynn Williams. Ellie D. Williamson. Tina Helen Williamson. Leslie Renee Wilson. Shelley Diane Wilson. Latrice Law Woodridge, Tennessee Tech Engineering Scholarship. Travis Lamont Woods. Susan Dane Wright. Angela K. Wyatt. James Hunter Young. Ladies and gentlemen, the school scholarship in the class of 1990, $288,000. Thank you.
Signify your graduation.
other audience. We can do it right. We did it right in time. Let's, seniors, let's give the audience a call. All scholarship winners are reminded to report to Mrs. Smith's room after the program is over. Scholarship winners report to our pictures for the newspapers. Shortly, I'll ask you to stand for our alma mater. Some may wish to join in and sing as the band plays. We'll remain standing after the alma mater for our benediction, and it will be presented by Mr. Emmanuel Jones. If you will stand for our alma mater, please. Thank you.
God bless you.
Camera's still.
Yeah, good job.